East Boothbay Register reported that the schooner Adventurous, brand new incredible ship owned by John Borden, about to head to the Arctic, was splashed in the Damariscotta River.
Congratulations!
Oh, what a cat, remember!
Remember!
So down to the shipping office I went.
Right, right!
Paddy Lay Back!
Paddy Lay Back!
Taking your slack!
Taking your slack!